डी ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स. इंट्रोडक्शन. डी ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड ट्रांजिशन एलिमेंट्स. डिफाइन ट्रांजिशन एलिमेंट्स. ट्रांजिशन एलिमेंट इज डिफाइंड एज द वन विच हैज़ इनकम्प्लीटली फिल्ड डी ऑर्बिटल्स इन इट्स ग्राउंड स्टेट और इन एनी ऑफ इट्स ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट्स. विच एलिमेंट्स ऑफ डी ब्लॉक आर नॉट ट्रांजिशन मेटल्स. जिंक, सी डी, एच जी, सी एन. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. जनरल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कन्फिगरेशन ऑफ ट्रांजिशन एलिमेंट्स आर एन माइनस वन, डी 1 to 10, एन एस 1 to 2. एलिमेंट्स इन फर्स्ट सीरीज आर एस सी, टी आई, वी सी आर, एम एन, एफ ई, सी ओ, एन आई, सी यू, जिंक. एलिमेंट्स इन सेकेंड सीरीज इज वाई, जेड आर, एन बी, एम ओ, टी सी, आर यू, आर एच, पी डी, ए जी, सी डी. एलिमेंट्स इन थर्ड सीरीज एल ए, एच एफ, टी ए, डब्ल्यू, आर ई, ओ एस, आई आर, पी टी, ए यू, एच जी. यू कैन लर्न द ट्रिक्स गिवन इन द सॉल्यूशंस. एलिमेंट्स इन फोर्थ सीरीज ए सी, आर एफ, डी बी, एस जी, बी एच, एच एस, एम टी, डी एस, आर जी, सी एन. देयर आर ग्रेटर हॉरिजॉन्टल सिमिलैरिटीज इन द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ ट्रांजिशन एलिमेंट्स इन कंट्रास्ट टू द मेन ग्रुप एलिमेंट्स. येस ट्रू. ट्रेंड्स इन प्रॉपर्टीज. टेल द लैटेस्ट स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ऑल द ट्रांजिशन एलिमेंट्स. So here there is a table given in NCERT which shows the lattice structures of transition metals. So I am displaying the table over here, and there is a trick for this table. So if we see group wise, the trick is BH, BH, BB, HH, CCC. So here B is for BCC, H is for HCP, and C is for CCP. So as you can see in the group wise, for scandium it is HCP and BCC both. So it is BH. Then for technetium it is also HCP and also BCC, so BH again. Then for vanadium it is only BCC. Then for chromium again BCC. Then for manganese it is HCP, so H. Then for Fe iron it is HCP, again H. For cobalt it is CCP, nickel also CCP, and C also CCP. So this is a trick: BH, BH, BH2, BB, HH, CCC. Melting point first decrease then increase along the series. No, false. It first increases and then decreases. Dash and dash show anomalous values of melting point MN and TC. Second and third series have greater enthalpies of atomization than the corresponding elements of the first series. Yes, true. The only property of first series of transition elements which show gradual increase along the series without any exception is density. Shielding of one 4F electron by another is more than that of one D electron by another. No, false. Not more. ZR and HF have very similar radius and physical and chemical properties because of lanthanoid contraction. The elements which give the greatest number of oxidation states occur in the middle or periphery of the series. Titanium 4 is more stable than titanium 3 or titanium 2. Yes, true. Lower oxidation states are favored by heavier members of D block. No, false. Name the transition metal that doesn't exhibit variable oxidation state. Sc, scandium. Which element of 3D series show largest number of oxidation states? Mn, manganese. Cr2 plus is reducing and Mn3 plus is oxidizing even when both have same configuration. Yes, true. Cu have positive or negative electrode potential. Positive electrode potential. Example of compound with plus 7 state of Mn is MnO3F and Mn2O7. High oxidation state is stabilized by F due to higher lattice energy in case of CoF3. High oxidation state is stabilized by F due to higher bond enthalpy in terms in case of VF5 and CrF5. All copper halide are known except CuI. Cu2 plus plus I minus gives Cu2I2 plus I2. The ability of oxygen to stabilize high oxidation state exceeds that of fluorine. Yes, true. Ferrets are formed in alkaline medium but readily decompose into Fe2O3 plus O2. Nickel have low negative enthalpy of hydration. Yeah. No. False. This is false. Not low. Ferromagnetism is extreme form of paramagnetism. Calculate the spin-only magnetic moment of Cr2 plus ion. So in Cr2 plus ion, there will be 4 unpaired electrons. So using the formula of spin magnetic moment as 4 plus 2 under root gives 4.9 bm. The colorless ions are Sc3 plus, Ti4 plus, Zn2 plus. Violet color is given by V2+, Cr3+, Mn3+. Green color is given by V3+, Fe2+, Ni2+. Blue color is given by V4+, Cr2+, CO3+, Cu2+. Fe3+ color is, so Fe3+ color is yellow. Ti3+ color is purple. Mn2+ color is pink. Give three example of catalytic properties of transition metals. V2O5 in contact process, finely divided iron in Haber's process, nickel in catalytic hydrogenation. How Fe3+ catalyst reaction between I- and S2OA2- ion. So first Fe3+ reacts with I- and gives Fe2+ plus I2. And second equation is Fe2+ plus S2OA2- gives Fe3+ plus SO4 2-. The interstitial compounds are chemically reactive. No, false. Interstitial compounds have high or low melting point than pure metals. They have high melting points. Interstitial compounds become soft. No, false. Name four properties of interstitial compounds. So interstitial compounds, they have high melting points. They are very hard. Some borides approach diamond in hardness. Third is they retain metallic conductivity, and fourth is they are chemically inert. Alloys are formed by atoms with metallic radii that are within about 10% of each other, 15% of each other. Brass is an alloy of dash and dash, copper and zinc. Bronze is an alloy of dash and dash, copper and Sn. Important compounds, potassium dichromate K2Cr2O7. All the metals except dash form Mo which are ionic or covalent. All the metals except Sc, scandium, form Mo which are ionic. Mn2O7 is dash colored, it is green colored. Mn2O7 on hydrolysis gives dash, and CrO3 on hydrolysis gives dash and dash. So Mn2O7 on hydrolysis gives HMnO4, and CrO3 on hydrolysis gives H2CrO4 and H2Cr2O7. V2O5 with acids give VO4+. V2O5 with alkalis give VO4 3-, and VO4+. CrO is basic or amphoteric, and Cr2O3 is basic or amphoteric. So CrO is basic and Cr2O3 is amphoteric. Chromite ore is FeCr2O4. FeCr2O4 plus Na2CO3 plus O2 gives Na2CrO4 plus 2 Fe2O3 plus 8 CO2. Na2CrO4 sodium chromate color is yellow. Na2CrO4 plus H+ gives Na2Cr2O7 plus 2Na+ plus H2O. Sodium dichromate color is orange. Potassium dichromate is more soluble than sodium dichromate. No, false. Na2Cr2O7 plus KCl gives K2Cr2O7 plus 2NaCl. K2Cr2O7 color orange. The chromates and dichromates are interconvertible in aqueous solution depending upon pH. Yes, true. CrO4 2- plus H+ gives Cr2O7 2- plus H2O. Cr2O7 2- plus OH gives CrO4 2- plus H2O. The hybridization of central oxygen atom in dichromate is sp2. Dash is extensively used as an oxidizing agent in organic chemistry. Sodium dichromate Na2Cr2O7. Cr2O7 2- in acidic medium gives Cr3+. K2Cr2O7 plus Sn2+ gives Sn4+ plus Cr3+. Potassium permanganate KMnO4. KMnO4 is prepared by the fusion of dash within dash and an oxidizing agent like dash. So KMnO4 is prepared by fusion of MnO2 with an alkali metal hydroxide and an oxidizing agent like KNO3. This produces dash-colored K2MnO4 which disproportionates in a neutral or acidic solution to give dash. This produces dark green-colored K2MnO4 which disproportionates in a neutral or acidic solution to give permanganate. MnO2 plus KOH plus O2 gives K2MnO4 plus 2H2O. MnO4 2- plus 4H+ gives 2MnO4- plus MnO2 plus 2H2O. Commercially, KMnO4 is prepared by, number one, by alkaline oxidative fusion of MnO2, and second is electrolytic oxidation in alkaline solution. Mn2 plus plus S2OA2 minus plus H2O gives MnO4 minus plus SO4 2 minus plus H plus. K2MnO4 is dash colored and KMnO4 is dash colored. So K2MnO4 is green colored and KMnO4 is purple colored. KMnO4 when heated form K2MnO4 plus MnO2 plus O2. KMnO4 have a weak temperature dependent paramagnetism. The magnet is diamagnetic or paramagnetic? Paramagnetic. The paramagnet is diamagnetic or paramagnetic? The paramagnet is diamagnetic. Acidified KMnO4 solution oxidizes dash to CO2, Fe2 to dash, nitrates to dash, and Ia- to dash. So acidified KMnO4 solution oxidizes, oxalates to CO2, Fe2 plus to Fe3 plus, Fe3, nitrates to nitrates, I- to I2. Permagnet titrations in presence of HCl are unsatisfactory since HCl is oxidized to chlorine. Yes, true. In acid solutions, I- plus MnO4 minus plus H plus gives Mn2 plus plus I2 plus H2O. Fe2 plus plus MnO4 minus plus H plus gives Mn2 plus plus Fe3 plus plus H2O. C2O42 minus plus MnO4 minus plus H plus gives Mn2 plus plus CO2 plus H2O. S2 minus plus MnO4 minus plus H plus gives Mn2 plus plus S plus H2O. SO32 minus plus MnO4 minus plus H plus gives Mn2 plus plus SO42 minus plus H2O. NO2 minus plus MnO4 minus plus H plus gives Mn2 plus plus NO3 minus plus H2O. In neutral or faintly alkaline medium, MnO4 plus H2O plus I minus gives MnO2 plus OH minus plus IO3 minus. MnO4 minus plus S2O3 2 minus plus H2O gives MnO2 plus SO4 2 minus plus OH minus. MnO4 minus plus Mn2 plus plus H2O gives MnO2 plus H plus. Additional questions. Elements that do not have a typical metallic structure: Zn, Cd, Hg, Mn. Zn, Cd, Hg is very hard and of low volatility. No, false. Strong interatomic interaction is directly proportional to number of unpaired d electrons. Important factor in determining electrode potential is enthalpy of atomization. Due to inert pair effect, Mo6 and W6 are less stable than Cr6. No, false. M2 plus or M value is more negative than expected for Mn, Ni and Zn. Highest negative change in hydration energy is for nickel. Beyond Mn, only dash and dash form trihalides FeX3, COF3, where X is FClBr. Fluoride is stable in all oxidation states. No, not in lower oxidation states. Tendency to form divalent cation increase or decrease across the series? Decrease. V2 plus is a strong oxidizing agent. No, false. Value of E0, M3 plus or M2 plus for vanadium is lower, high. So value of M3 plus to M2 plus for vanadium is low. For the first series of transition elements, orbital or spin angular momentum has no significance. So orbital momentum has no significance. Interstitial compounds which reach diamond in hardness? Borides. V2O5 is acidic? No, false. It is amphoteric. Dash is used as a primary standard in volumetric analysis. K2Cr2O7. Among La2 and La3, which is predominant? La2. Elements that exhibit plus 4 oxidation state: Pr, Nd, Yb, Dy. Elements that exhibit plus 2 oxidation state: Sm, Eu, Tm, Yb. Dash is steel hard, Sm. Density and other properties change smoothly except for Eu and Yb. In lanthanoids, only dash and dash don't show any color. La3 plus and Lu3 plus. Value of third IE is low for La, Gd and Lu. Earlier or later members of actinoids have longer half-life? Earlier members. Electronic configuration of TH is Rn 6d2 7s2. Oxidation state present in TH, Np, Pu are: in TH it is 4, in Np it is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, in Pu it is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. HCl attacks all metals of actinoids. Yes, true. Which has higher values of magnetic properties in lanthanoids and actinoids? So lanthanoids have higher values of magnetic properties. Sublimation enthalpy is less for vanadium and manganese. No higher oxides of Fe, iron, above dash are known, although dash are formed in alkaline media, but they readily decompose to dash. So no higher oxide of Fe above Fe2O3 are known, although ferrets 6, FeO4 2- are formed in alkaline media, but they are readily decomposed to Fe2O3 plus O2. Oxygen stabilizes higher oxidation states because multiple bond formation. Dash and dash are passive to dilute non-oxidizing acids, Ti and V. Dash and dash are strong oxidizing agents, Mn3 plus and CO3 plus. Dash and dash are strong reducing agents, Ti2 plus, V2 plus and Cr2 plus. V2O4 dissolves in acids to give VO2 plus. Melting point of Ln ranges from 1000 to 1200 Kelvin. IE1 and IE2 of Ln is comparable to calcium. LnOH holds rise are basic like dash oxides and hydrated oxides, alkaline earth metal oxides and hydrated oxides. +3 and +4 ions of actinoids tend to hydrolyze. Yes, true. Cu plus in aqueous solution gives Cu2 plus plus Cu. Ionization enthalpy generally increases or decreases along the period. It increases. Metal with highest melting point in 3D, 4D and 5D series are respectively Cr, Mo and W. Metal with lowest melting point in 3D, 4D and 5D series are respectively Zn, Cd and Hg. In 3D series, metal having highest negative M2 plus or MTi. In 3D series, metal having highest positive M2 plus or MCu. In 3D series, metal having highest positive M3 plus to M2 plus is cobalt. In 3D series, metal having highest negative M3 plus or M2 plus is Cr. In 3D series, metal having highest density is nickel and copper. In 3D series, metal having smallest radius is nickel. Enthalpy of atomization order for 3D series. So for 3D series, the increasing order for enthalpy of atomization is Zn, Mn, Sn, Cu, Cr, Fe, Co, Ni, Ti, V. You can find a mnemonic for this in the solutions. So now diagrams. So here is the diagram 1. This is the table of trends in the melting point of transition elements. So this table is very important. Now in diagram 2, this table is of trends in atomic radii of transition elements. This is third diagram. This is a table of trends in enthalpies of atomization of the transition elements. Diagram 4, name the ion. So this ion is chromate ion. Name the ion, and this ion is dichromate ion. Diagram 6, name the ion. In diagram 5, A is 179 picometer, B is 126, then C is 163. Diagram 6 is, this is tetrahedral permanganate ion. It is purple in color. Then in diagram 7, this is tetrahedral manganate ion, and this is green in color. The F-lock elements, the lanthanoids. Lanthanoid elements are Ce, Pr, Nd, Pm, Sm, Eu, Gd, Tb, Dy, Ho, Er, Tm, Yb, Lu. You can learn the trick given in the solutions. Electronic configuration of all mono, di or tri positive ions are of form 4Fn, all the tri positive ions. Zr has almost identical radii to HF. Dash element of lanthanoid series is a good analytical agent, Ce4. Eu2 plus is a strong oxidizing or reducing agent. YB2 plus is an oxidant or reductant. It is a reductant. TB4 plus is oxidant or reductant. It is oxidant. The behavior of SM is very much like dash, exhibiting both +2 and +3 oxidation state. Very much like Eu. The hardness decreases with increase in atomic number. No, false. Dash and dash trivalent cation do not show color. La3 plus and Lu3 plus. The paramagnetism rises to maximum in neodymium. The first IE of lanthanoids are around dash and second is about dash. So IE1 is about 600 kilojoule per mole and IE2 is about 1200 kilojoule per mole. Exchange energy considerations, empty, half-filled or full-filled F orbital, is seen to cause low value of third ionization enthalpy in which three elements of lanthanoid series? In lanthanum, gadolinium and lutetium. The earlier members of series are reactive with like dash, but with increasing atomic number, they behave more like dash. So the earlier member of series are reactive like calcium, but with increasing atomic number, they behave more like aluminium. Ln plus acids gives H2. Ln plus X2 halogen gives LnX3. Ln plus H2O gives LnO3 plus H2. Ln plus C at 2773 Kelvin gives LnC2. Ln plus N gives LnN. LnS gives Ln2S3, LnO2, Ln plus O2 gives Ln2O3. Carbides of Ln are Ln3C, Ln2C3, LnC2. Best single use of lanthanoid is production of alloy steels for plates and pipes. Mixed metal consists of 95% lanthanoid, 5% iron, and traces of S, C, calcium or aluminium. Mixed metal is used in dash-based alloy to produce bullets, shell, and lighter flint. Is used in magnesium-based alloy. Lanthanoids are employed as catalyst in petroleum cracking. Yes, true. Lanthanoid oxides are used as phosphors. Yes, true. The actinoids. Actinoid elements are TH, PA, U, NP, PU, AM, CM, BL, BK, CF, ES, FM, MD, NO, LR. You can learn the trick from the solutions. The contraction in actinoids is more than lanthanoids. Yes, true. Elements that exhibit only +3 oxidation states are AC, CF, ES, FM, MD, NO, LR. The elements which show maximum number of different oxidation states are NP and PU. General oxidation state is +3. They are highly reactive metals. Yes, true. Alkalis have no action on actinoids. Yes, true. HCl attack all metals of actinoids. Yes, true. IE of early actinoids is lower than that of early lanthanoids. Yes, true. Some applications of DNF block. Dash and dash are most important construction materials. Iron and steels. Dash is manufactured for pigment industry. TiO. Dash is used in dry battery cells. MnO2. Dash is used in manufacture of SO3. V2O5. Dash is used in Haber process. Iron catalyst. Dash enable hydrogenation of fats. Nickel. Group 2 elements are called dash metals. Coinage metals. Contemporary UK copper coins are copper coated steel. The silver UK coins are dash or dash alloy. They are copper or nickel alloy. Dash and dash form the basis of Ziegler-Natta catalyst. TiCl4 and AlCH3 whole thrice. Ziegler-Natta catalyst is used in the manufacture dash polyethylene or polythene. Oxidation of ethane to ethanol is catalyzed by dash and in dash process. It is catalyzed by PdCl2 in vacuum process. Dash complexes are used in the polymerization of alkynes and benzene. Nickel. Photographic industry relies on the special light sensitive properties of AgBr. Pyrolusite ore is MnO2. Lanthanoids are good conductor of heat and electricity. Yes, true. Chapter complete. Thank you.